Cinnamon beef rice bowl or cinnamon veal rice bowl, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the veal recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the beef recipes and one of the most unique of the beef rice recipes and one of the most tastiest of the cinnamon recipes and one of the most nutritious of the beef rice recipes and one of the most different of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most unique of the bowl recipes. Today we are going to make cinnamon beef rice bowl or cinnamon veal rice bowl. We have taken around 150 to 200 grams of beef cut into pieces. And a quarter spoon of fenugreek seeds, half a spoon of black cumin, around 5 to 6 red chillies, half a spoon of fennel seeds, one tomato cut into pieces, 25 grams of ginger, 25 grams of garlic, around 100 grams of carrot cut in pieces and 2 onions cut into small pieces. Now put in 25 grams of clarified butter. Put in the black cumin seeds, fenugreek seeds, and the cumin seeds. Ginger. Saute. In the onion pieces. Thank you. put in the pan. Put in the beef teeth or beef teeth. And the carrot piece. So. Put in half a spoon of turmeric powder. Put in the tomato piece. So. Put in salt to taste. Put in a spoon of mixed spices. Mix that in. Put in a spoon of cinnamon powder. Mix. Put pour in plain amount of water. Mix and let this fish cook in the pressure cooker for 30 to 35 minutes. Add a cup of rice. Mix and let this mixture cook in the pressure cooker for another 15 minutes. Now the cinnamon beef. The rice bowl is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final cinnamon beef rice bowl, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the dinner recipes and one of the most unique of the beef recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the veal recipes and one of the most unique of the cinnamon recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the beef rice recipes and one of the most delicious of the yellow rice recipes and one of the most tastiest of the rice bowl recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.